humpback whales, these guys, they should be gone right now. They should have left here probably about the middle of last month or so. But these guys are hanging around here for feeding opportunities. Anchovies and sardines that came in the bay. If you're on the left side, if you're on the right side of the boat, you're not getting good looks, better come to the left. Lots of room. All the way through summer. Creates an upwelling. The upwelling occurs not only as nice fluke up dive. We didn't see too many this last year. The ocean was very healthy, lots of food everywhere. Out to sea and along the coastline as well. And of course, that's when the northern strum track starts to take a hold. And so there's very little food available. I'm saying there's not any.
Look at that.